Hey, you amazing people. Do you want to automate your preparation of Schedule 3 financial statement? Do you get differences while preparing cash flow statement? Do you want to integrate Tally ERP to balance sheet, P&L and cash flow? Have you ever come across to rounding off casting error after sign off? Do you want to automate Schedule 2 depreciation calculation? If yes, then we have a perfect tool for you. So myself, CA Vishal Mulchandani from Black Horse Excellence, and we have a tool, financial statement preparation, and we have designed this tool with the objective to automate the financial preparation activity and to eliminate the iterations, manual cast, editing changes that we do. So let's have a look at what all are the key features of this tool. So you need to do the one-time ledger grouping. It is going to prepare a cash flow directly from a trial balance. It is integrated with Tally ERP. So you just need to pass entry in Tally and the simultaneous effect is going to come in financial statement with just click of one button. Validate financial button to check a common referencing and errors. Financials can be prepared in any multiples you want. So you are going to save 20% of time from first year onwards and 50 to 70% of time from second year or second time onwards. So you don't need to perform any manual casting every time. Wherever difference is going to be there, it is going to pop up. So property, plant, equipment registered is there, and depreciation is going to be calculated as per Schedule 2. Schedule 3 guidelines is linked in. It is going to provide you a maximum flexibility of Excel, as we have used the platform Excel to prepare this tool. Ratio analysis sheet is built in, print button is built in. So this was a brief presentation on the tool. So there are a lot many other features of this tool which you will come to know only when you try this. And this is going to save your time. Believe me, this is going to save your time, and who knows the value of your time better than you. So to try this, get in touch with me, myself, CA Vishal Mulchandani. Contact details are mentioned over here. Thank you.